Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. That Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds.
Will be contested. Oh, start. We got a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
Almost got it done so soon.
Nice running crossbody.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp.
Here.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He's setting the chair up, wrenching it between the ropes.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread?
Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through.
The Rock telling his opponent to get their candy, you know what, over here.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Bringing on that ladder, and we're in uncharted waters, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladder with a power slam. Gets inside the ring.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
He's lining him up.
Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's getting a little battered now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that.
Particularly terrible. I don't see any way to come back from that.
He's taking this to the floor now. Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. Clothesline! Looking to set him up for something. Held in a perilous position.
Uh-oh.
Breaking floor.
This guy is crazy, Michael.
Vicious right forearm. Good night. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh my God, a steel chair! Seen a malicious string of attacks right now. And that was a well-executed attack.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. Austin looks to be feeling the strain of that last assault.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Steel stairs to the face.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching. Debatable decision there.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. Right to the kidneys from behind. Getting back into the ring. Nice running crossbody. Put in a position now. And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Display of offense with that maneuver.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
What a reversal by Reigns. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Big slam.
And an answer for the big dog.
Austin dodges that one. Hit to the gut. Boom!
DDT
Uh-oh.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Hits him with the counter. And we just saw some serious offense. What's he open to find out there?
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
Exciting and oh hell yeah from the WWE Universe.
Driven down.
Has it hooked in. And with a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Positioning it on the ring apron now
with the left.
Cena taking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
On the second
row. Rising ringside, the ninth table is getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are focal. A lot taking flight.
Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
The sledgehammer connects. That'll stretch you insides. And Roman continues to take on damage there.
We are seeing the defiance of Stone Cold on full display.
Jarring impact.
He has him right where he wants him.
Whipped back into the ring. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Inside furniture here.
Roman Reigns does. What a mess. Fight is so close to him now. Counters, this could be out.
Yes, that's going to be possible. Look, his hands up. The Rock is down. The Rock is down.
Nice monkey flip.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Set right into the corner.
From behind. Back suplex.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Suplex brings him down.
Got it.
I guess his hammer can cause some serious damage.
Just one spear from the victim.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him. Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. And that definitely made solid impact.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Great reversal. Reigns turns that around.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Trax, can you hang tight? Let this play out.
I want to get out of the way.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
More attacks like that, believe you, gasping for air.
Well, it looks like it already is.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Well scouted by the good one.
Boom! Head first.
John Cena, top rope. Cena still divisive as ever. From the top. A snapmare.
Big boot.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Into the ring again.
Now that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Cena, turns it on!
Yeah, that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
The hell are you?
Stop cutting! Stop cutting! This has got to be it! The cover!
What? You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And you've got to wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold or if he stays the course.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
It put Austin down. Unbelievable.
He's heading back to the ring. John Cena and his offense with a perfect purpose.
Cena can put it away here.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Whoa.
How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of. Rock has cut some corners in the past, and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys.
Boom.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Just endless knee strikes.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
All right, that's it.
Pile driver.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suple.
And that one misses the mark.
Ooh, man.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
He got whipped into that corner, and well-timed maneuver there. And that cuts Cena right off.
Lands him with a spine buster.
Will it be? And he makes the save for his team.
Rock looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
How in the world?
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog.
Victory. No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.